In modern context, the concept of a romantic relationship has evolved. It is no longer a man and a woman, but it can be a man and a man, a woman and a woman, and even multiple partners. So, and also there is a trend that people get into a relationship, you know, a short-term relationship, and make it a number of relationships. So it's a number of short-term relationships. And people assume that it's cool and it's fun and it's living their lives, but they fail to understand that no matter whether you're distant with this person, it's still a relationship. And when you are in a relationship with an individual, you tend to share yourself, your thoughts, your body, mind, and soul, and you tend to absorb the person's thought process, as well as you will transfer your thought process to this person. So not only just thought process, but your attitude towards life, your emotional baggages, if I may say so. So when you engage in a number of relationships, irrespective of the time period and the seriousness between the two of you, you're going to get mixed up with all of this coming into yourself. And it's going to be a hodgepodge of so many issues. So, just be on guard and, you know, take a step back. It's okay to be alone. It's scary, but it's less troublesome to your mind, body, and soul.